tyres are getting a bit worn at this point, you may notice a gradual loss in grip. They should still have a bit left though. Okay, at this rate we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Bottas is up in first place. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Two cars in one go. Great job. Really impressive. Data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Places down on Sebastian. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, fuel update. We've just dipped under 80 kilos of fuel. 80 kilos of fuel remaining. Hamilton could be due to pit within the next couple of laps. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. The track is clear. Green flag.